Hello dear student, good morning. I am your teacher Shweta Adam, faculty of English from Maitri Lower and Higher Primary School. Dear student, in previous class we have discussed about Arunima Sinha, a brave soul. So in this class I am going to discussing about man and computer. This is the additional story in your textbook. Okay, the first story, the man and computer. Man that means manushya, computer you already know, it is a electronic machine. Okay, so let us start the story. First I read this story, you will understand it. Man and computer. Hanish had a strange dream. In it he saw a man and a computer were hotly discussing. The subject of discussion was who is better, computer or man. Hanish listened to their hot discussion, which went on as follows. Computer, don't you know I never forget anything. I store every bit of information. Man, I agree, I too can remember, but it may take more time. Computer, not just that, I can do many jobs at the same time. Man, of course, I admit that you. Computer, you have got to listen to me. You always say you need rest after every piece of work. I never get tired. Man, I really admire the quality of yours. Computer, so you have almost agreed that I am superior to you. Man, no, I have not. Computer, but why? Man, please listen. I agree you are faster and tireless, but you can't think on your own. Can you for each and every bit you expect my command? Computer, in that way you are better. Man, not just that, you have no feelings. I am a human, you are just a machine. I am living and you are lifeless. Now I will switch you off. Well done, man, well done. Hanish cried out in his sleep. Hanish, wake up. What are you doing? What are you bubbling? Open your eyes, said mother. Hanish was half awake. When he opened his eyes, the dream was still lingering in his mind. Yes, this is a beautiful story. Dear student, here the topic of this story is who is better? Who is better? Computer or man? Computer or man? Here two things are, man and computer are discussing, hotly discussing. They are busy in hotly discussing. What is the discussing matter? The petition of this story is who is better, computer or man? Computer say, I am better from you. But man, I am better more than from you. So who is better? Let us see in this story. Hanish had a strange dream. Strange, that means unexpected. What's the mean? Strange. Unexpected dream. Dream, that means kanasu. Hanish, who is the character? The first character. Characters from this story. First one, Hanish. The main character is Hanish and his mother. Okay. Another two character, man and computer. There are four characters in this story. One day, Hanish was laying on his bed and he had a strange dream. He had an unexpected dream. In it, he saw a man and a computer were hotly discussing. Who are discussing? The man and computer are hotly discussing. They are busy in hotly discussing. What are they discuss? Yes, they are discussing about who is better man at computer? Okay, so the subject of discussion was who is better, man or computer. Hanish listened to their hot discussion, which went on as follows. That means Hanish had a strange dream. He had a strange dream about who is better, computer or man. Computer and man are hotly discussing in his dream. How they are discussing? Yes, look at this conversation. First, computer said that, "Don't you know, I never forget anything. I store every bit of information." That means forget. What's the mean forget? Nenapu. Marevu. So what is the opposite word of forget? Remember. Okay, the computer said, "I never forget anything. I never forget anything. I store every bit of information." Store, I collecting every bit of information in myself. Man, I agree. I too can remember, but it may take more time. It is a computer is quickly doing any work, but man also doing all work, but he needs some time. So here also, the computer never forget anything. It store every bit of information itself. Here also, the man also agreed to computer. I can also remember. The man also can remember every information, but the man take more time. He need time, but computer don't need any time. Computer, not just that, I can do many jobs at the same time. Yes, computer, it is an electronic machine. It do every work in a bit of minute. So here also, computer do all work in a same time. It do many works in a same time. One day samayakke halavaru kelasagalanna madutte. Which one? The computer do can many jobs at the same time. Man, of course, I admit that you, I agree that you, that means the man told, I agree with you. You are doing all work at the same time, computer. You have got to listen to me. You always say you need rest after every piece of work. I never get tired. Yes, the computer said to man, you always say you need rest after the completion of work. The man doing some work, but after some time, when he completed his work, he will take rest. Here also the computer told to man, you have got to listen to you. You always say you need rest after every piece of work. When you completed your work, you need rest. But I never get tired. That means the man doing every work in but he need time, and after the completion of his work, the man want to rest. But the computer doing all work at the same time, he never tired. The computer told that I never tired, but you need rest. Man, I really admire that quality of yours. Admire, that means I agree with you. I'm really happy of your quality. What is the quality of computer? The computer collecting all information, and also it doing all work at the same time. It is an electronic machine. It never tired. It need not rest. Here also, I admire the quality of yours. The man told like that, computer. So you have almost agreed that I am superior to you. Finally, the computer told, so I am better from you. I am more than better from you. So you have almost agreed that I am superior to you. Superior. Inikinda naane ino thumba mahan anta heltaide. I am superior from you. I am superior to you. Who told this? Yes, the computer told to man. The man, no, I have not. No. I don't tell like that. Let I explain. I don't tell like that. You are superior than me. I will explain. Yes. What
he explained, computer. But why? What? What's the matter? Tell me.
My, please listen. I agree, you are faster and tireless. The man explained how man is better than computer. Yes, I also agreed. Man is better than computer. How? Is this possible? Yes, it's definitely possible. We'll see in this story. Yes, I agree with you. You are a faster and also tireless machine. But you can't think on your own. The computer never think on itself. It always need command from man. It always need instruction from man. When you are going to option and click on it, the computer will work. So here also, you are very faster and tireless, I agree with you. But you can't think on your own, can you? For each and every bit, you expect my command. Yes, you need some of the information. What will you do? You go to sit in front of computer and tell, I need an explanation about a tree. I need an explanation about animal. You sit quietly, you don't do anything. You say only, computer will do your work? No, it's need your command. When you operate it, it will give information to you. Okay, so here, what's the computer will need? The computer need commands from man. So you are faster, you are tireless, I agree, I admire with you, but you don't think on your own. You need command in every situation. So computer, in that way you are better. Yes, I agree with you. Finally the computer agree with man. Yes, you are correct. I always need command from you. So you are better. I am only machine. I do every work in faster. I am tireless. I know that. But when you are doing my work, I need your command. So you are better. When you think yourself, but I can't think our own. I need your commands. Man, not just that. You have no feelings. I am a human. You are just a machine. Yes, I am living and you are lifeless. Man is living. Man and computer. He will tire. He is slow. Without tireless. Faster. Man think it own, but computer never think itself. Man don't want any comments. Any comments. But here, computer need comments from man. Comments from man. Okay. It is an electronic machine, but it is human being. The man is human being. It is an electronic machine. He is an electronic machine. And next one, it is living being. It is living being. It is non-living being. It can't respiration. Non-living being. It has life, but it don't have life. It is lifeless. life less. So finally, man is better than computer. Okay, I agree with it. Why? Because the man is tired, he is slow, but he do every work. And the man think it own, and man don't want any commands from computer. He think his own. And next one, man is a human being. He is a living being, and also it has a life. But computer is tireless, faster. Computer never think itself. Computer need commands from man. It is an electronic machine, and it is a non-living being, and it is lifeless. So these are the characteristics of man and computer. Depending upon these characteristics, you will easily find who is better. So what is the conclusion of this story? The man is better than computer. So not just that, you have no feelings. Who have no feelings? The computer has no feelings. And I am a human. Who is human? The man is human. You are just a machine. The computer is an electronic machine only. I am living. You are lifeless. I am living being. You are lifeless. Now, I will switch you off. That means I have a command on you. I will switch off. I will shut down you. Well done, man. Well done. Hanish cried out in his sleep. Finally, the computer said, well done, man. Well done. You are better than me. I agree with you. Computer agreed to man's advice, the man's opinion. So finally, Hanish cried out in his sleep. He is crying. Why? He had a strange dream. So, what are you bubbling? Open your eyes, said mother. The character of mother, she came to his room and she trying to wake up his son. So, wake up my son. What are you bubbling? What are you bubbling? In Haitaidiya Ninu. Open your eyes. Hanish was half awake. When he opened his eyes, the dream was still lingering in his mind. He wake up. Who wake up? The Hanish wake up. But when he wake up, he opened his eyes. The dream was still lingering in his mind. It is wandering in his mind. He never forget it. He wandering. It is lingering in his mind. He always remembering it. But he don't know. It is unexpected dream. Okay. So dear student, in this story, we saw four characters like Hanish, mother, man and computer. Who are discussing? The man and computer discussing. Yes. Who had a strange dream? Hanish had a strange dream. Who are discussing? Who are hardly discussing? The man and computer hardly discussing. What is the discussion matter? The discussion matter is who is better, man or computer. They are discussing each other. Okay. Yes. Finally, what are the characteristics of man? Man is tired. When he do some work, he need rest. Next one, he is slow. He is not faster than computer. He is slow. When he compare to computer, the man is slow. He is slower than computer. Man think it own. He has a thinking capacity. Man don't want any commands from any others. He think his own. Human being. The man is a human being. He is a living being. He has a life. And the computer, it is a tireless and it is very faster machine. And computer never think itself. And computer needs commands from man. He needs every command from man. Next, it is an electronic machine. It is a non-living being. And it is lifeless. So finally, I agree with this decision. What is the decision? The man is better than computer. Why the man is better than computer? Because the computer has no feelings. It is not a human. It can't think itself. Every time it needs command from man. So, the man is better than computer. Okay, dear student. I hope you understood this story. I will introduce some of the opposite words. Opposite, that means the word giving opposite meaning of the giving word. Sad. What is the opposite word of sad? Unhappy. Sorry, happy. Next one. Also unhappy. Sad or unhappy. Next one, up and down. Fast and slow. Fast and slow. And living being. Living being. Non-living being. Non-living being. Tired, tiredless, tireless, and then open, open, close, and next, come, go, come and go. Off and on. Off and on. Our next day and night. Day and night. And next one, good, bad, bad, good. Okay. Okay, dear student, some of the opposite words I wrote on this blackboard related to this story. So, sad, unhappy, unhappy or happy. So, your opposite word happy and sad. Next one, up and down, fast and slow, living being and non-living being, tired, tireless, open and close, come, go, off, on, and day, night, bad, good. So, dear student, I will ask some of the questions to you. You will try to give answer orally. Okay? Who has a strange dream? Yes, the Hanish had a strange dream. And next one. Who are hotly discussing? The man and computer hotly discussing. What is the subject of discussion? Who is better, man or computer? Who is tireless? Computer is tireless. Who is very faster? Computer is very faster. Who think itself? The man think itself. What is living being? Man is living being. And what is computer? Computer is an electronic machine. And finally, who is better? The man is very better than computer. Why the man is better? Because the man is living being and computer is non-living being. It is an electronic machine. It has no here. It has not feelings. And also computer, it is a lifeless. Every time it need command from man. So the man is better than computer. Okay, dear student, I hope you understood this story and some of the opposites which is related to this story. You will practice to reading of this lesson story in your home, and also you practice these dialogues. What are the discussion between computer and man? in your family with your family members. Practice to reading. Now the additional activities for your for reading practices. So you practice this story in your home. Okay. Also you practice the opposite words.